yoga is fun, and they did look as if they were enjoying themselves very much. I also heard that they enjoyed themselves a lot during the practice sessions also. As these young girls enter into the age of adolescence, they are charged with high emotions and have an extra spurt of growth. This is the same for teenage boys as well. This age is tougher both for teens and parents, yet it is the most beautiful time period which they should enjoy. Yoga helps to tone the body and helps to achieve good posture, a strong spine and bones, supple muscles and healthier lungs. Thus, visits to the doctor can be reduced. Here come the teenage girls who will perform a few challenging postures. These difficult postures develop interest, increase focus, calm the mind, develop strength. Tougher postures help them grow and develop a never give up attitude to tackle other challenging situations in real life.
I'm Safa for Yoga Utsav 2.
I'm Shalini for Yoga Utsav 2. I'm Hitasha for Yoga Utsav 2. I'm Akshita for Yoga Utsav 2. I'm Anakshi for Yoga Utsav 2. I'm Akhila for Yoga Utsav 2.
Thank you. if these girls are already ready to meet any real life challenge. Thank you, children. Once more, a round of applause for them, please. As girls grow into adulthood, they are faced with different situations and face extreme stress levels at work and at home, balancing both together. For women, this can induce many health issues like neck and back pain, high blood pressure, palpitations, hormonal imbalance, PCOD, thyroid issues, and even cancer. Today, our team of dynamic, talented women will be focused in showing asanas initially for hormonal balance, then for strengthening the immune system. These postures will increase oxygen absorption in the body, which in turn will heal the body faster and reduce stress physically and emotionally through rhythmic breathing. They will demonstrate certain postures gracefully, which will improve the willpower, strength, and flexibility. They will prove that they bend but don't break easily in any kind of situation.
Namaste, I'm Parma.
Namaste, I'm Sarunga.
Namaste, I'm Rajni.
Namaste, I'm Kumar.
Namaste, I'm Rita.
Namaste, I'm Snehlata.
Namaste, I'm Rita.
Namaste, I'm Vidya.
Namaste, I'm Arjun.
Namaste, I'm Pooja.
Namaste, I'm Kavya.
Namaste, I'm Gopal.
allow the ladies to perform a graceful version of the Surya Namaskar. Various asanas which will strengthen different parts of the body.